Well, pieces of art created by Maryland's First Lady are on display at a show in Ocean City. The show, titled Nature's Rhythmic Alliance, includes 27 of Yumi Hogan's abstract paintings. The Hogans actually met at an art show in Maryland. Mrs. Hogan plans to donate all of the proceeds to art therapy programs for pediatric cancer patients. Very nice.
Beautiful work.
No, I like
really
it.
Beautiful. Yeah.